Do you have to hit your ball first in pool? The first ball that you hit must be one of your own color, or the black if you have no balls left on the table. If you fail in doing this, it's a fault scratch. The punishment is the following: your opponent has the right to move the white ball where he wants before playing. He will have an easy shot. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.